George Clooney renewed his vows with Amal Clooney during the pandemic. Rumor. Prince William and Prince Charles warmed the hearts of royal fans when they shared an adorable photo on Father's Day. The snap, which was taken by Kate Middleton, shows Prince Charles leaning on Prince William's shoulder. The Duke of Cambridge also wraps his arms around his father. According to Woman's Day, Prince Charles and Prince William seemingly used Prince Harry's absence to build their own relationship. Years ago, there were claims suggesting that Prince Charles and Prince William weren't on good terms. Other than their differences, royal experts claimed that Prince William is protective of his mom and he's upset with his dad for cheating on Princess Diana. But an unnamed source told the tabloid that all this changed after Prince Harry's bombshell exit in January. It seems Charles and William used Harry's absence as a time to build their own relationship. While they love each other dearly, William has held his dad at arm's length at times. He was old enough to remember the worst of Charles's split from his mom and struggled to forgive him. But with Harry out of the picture, William knows he needs someone who truly understands him, the source said. Middleton and Prince William also shared a series of adorable photos featuring the Duke of Cambridge and his three children. In one of the snaps, Prince William is hugging Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis while lying on the grass. It's fantastic to see William opening up like this and allowing the public to see him at his best. He has always maintained a sort of stiff upper lip attitude like generations past, but his wife and kids are helping him see it doesn't have to be that way, the source said. Meanwhile, Middleton's wife also made headlines this week amid claims that Meghan Markle still hasn't forgiven him. According to the tabloid, the Duchess of Sussex is still reeling after learning how Prince William questioned her relationship with Prince Harry.